proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to backup and restore EFS of a Qualcomm Android device using Ultimate Multi Tool QcFire. First, you need to have the hardware box. I have NCK Pro box, which supports UMT, or you might need to get the dongle. I also need to know how to boot your device into EDR mode. We have a guide on how to do that. I've launched the QcFire and I'm waiting for the dashboard to come up. Once the dashboard comes up, you go to the read and tools tab. Now under the EFS function, you click backup EFS. Once you see this, you boot the device into EDR mode, then connect it to the PC via USB cord. And then wait while UMT backs up the EFS. Alright, this operation finished. Now to locate your EFS, you open your C drive. Your EFS should be located somewhere here. EFS backup. This is the EFS backup. Now to restore this backup, you still come under the EFS functions and you select restore EFS. Now in this window that pops up, you select the EFS backup and then you click open. Now once you see this, you boot the device into EDR mode, then you connect to the PC via USB cord. I'll have to rerun that. I forgot to mention that you are supposed to select your brand and model up here. I'm using a generic Qualcomm device, so I didn't have to select. Make sure you select your brand and model from here. Forgot to mention that. Now I'm going to try and restore all over. You select, open. Now once you see this, you boot the device into EDR mode and you connect it to the PC via USB cord. And wait while UMT restores the EFS. Alright, operation finished. Now you can disconnect the phone. So that's how to backup and restore EFS of a Qualcomm Android device using Ultimate Multi Tool QcFire.